Hawaii's voyaging canoe Hokulea is more than halfway to this leg's destination. Here's Hokulea right now, the destination being the U.S. Virgin Islands in the Caribbean. Hokulea and 12 crew members left Natal, Brazil a little more than a week ago and last week crossed the equator back into the northern hemisphere for the first time in nearly 2 years. To commemorate the crossing, the crew dipped an adze into the North Atlantic Ocean. They've now traveled more than 1,300 miles since leaving Brazil, about 900 miles to go, to next stop, St. John Island. And that should be in about a week.